Hello, friends. It is time once again for Yonder. Welcome, everybody. If you're watching this on YouTube, hi, hi, hi. If you're watching this on Twitch, hello there. Let's get ready to rock here. Where is my sound? All right, yeah, there's no menu music for this game. It's confused. Continue. All right. Let's pep our way to adventure. As I remember, we were trying to find some glue so we could join the woodcrafters union? No. Guild. That's it. That's the badger. But I don't know where to get glue from, so we're just also doing a wander. I thought we might start today by taking a quick run to our farm. Whoops, not the right button I was going for. Yeah. We run to our farm and then running off into the poo forest. So I think if there's going to be glue somewhere, it's probably going to be in the poo forest. Where's the poo forest even? Anyone know? No. It's down here somewhere. Northwind. Dappletwood? Ah, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Check out the farm. Yee! Umbrella! Chest. Opal shampoo. I got our hair back how we like it. Yo 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 yee. Oh, alright. Find that. Okay, where am I going? Foxes! I don't know where I'm going. I am lost. There it is. There's our farm. Knew I left it around here somewhere. Callous of me to lose it, really. What's up, friends? Foxy. Hi, Loaf. D'Artagnan. Where's the boy? Same to you, buddy. Very well. Pep. Can I make another growing plot? That in a bit. Oops. Keep doing that. I'll tell you what, let's just keep heading south into Hawthorne Vale. Turn that on. stone stacks. Village! Village to pillage. Chest. Ah, so many things to do, so many places to see.
Whee!
Fiffle Dip Tanners. Excellent. Hello, capitalist coming through. Smells of piss. All smells of piss. Hi.
Oh.
Only one leather for every two hide. Yeah, I'll do that. Leather. Hi. Wow, this is like, hey, wait up! It's Halloween! You can't go trick or treat without getting dressed up. Let's see what we can do here. Vampire butler. Ready for Halloween. It's not though. So it's midnight. Ooh. This is strange. You ignore this, focus on the task at hand. What content have I found? Time to collect some candy. Look at me. Bobbing off. Trick or treat. No. Trick or treat. No. Trick or treat. Hey friend. Thanks. Trick-or-treat! Dang it. We can't all be out trick-or-treat. Everyone's out trick-or-treating, so no one's home to hand out treats. Trick-or-treat! Hey, shade. Check your Insta, not $20. Insta on my blog right away. Hey! Trick or treat! Hello? No, I'm not. I have no faith in what you're about to say. But I am a greedy candy thief. I am. Alright, motherfuckers, time for some tricks to start happening. Over there. Brr. Brr. This is different. Look, boys and girls, the name of the game is Trick or Treat. Start with the treat, so I'm going to start with the tricks. Right? Not just to an empty neighborhood, or where people are home and no one's handing out candy. Fine. Burn this place to the ground. Let's go up top. What about you folks? The rich neighborhood didn't want to give me anything. What a great Sprite Seer costume! Take some candy. Yes! Yes! Apparently that was the crappy neighborhood down there. Apparently we'll celebrate Halloween. They don't, I promise you. What this? Trick-or-treating, some candy. Yes, okay, cool. So we found the rich neighborhood. Take some candy. Yes. You. Candy, candy, candy! Yeah! Boo! Take some candy! Yeah! We Halloween now, boys! Toss eggs, yeah, right. Just go alone, take this candy. I see what you did there. You made a reference to an existing property. How about you? More candy for that bag? I sure do. 5 candy? Thanks, mister! They gotta give us a full-size candy bar. You want a lot? There's some candy. Yes, 4. Yeah, these fuckers handing out full-size bars. Except for this guy. Egg that house. Put it on the egg list. Candy! Kill that customer. Alright, we're egging that house on principle. Take the candy and go. Alright, you get a pass. No interest is better than negative interest. Hey. Egged. You. Egged. You! Just a second. My house! I'm supposed to get candy. Fine then. Yeah. So, egg! Ooh, coins! No, so that's alright. No egging for this house because they're still from their back garden. Perfect crime. Egged. This guy, however, he gets egged. You. Eggs! Aha! He's on the side of the night. I've got for your kind, eat that mysterious candy, Fetchit. I'm stuck here forever, ka! Mysterious candy is a special item you can only find on this side of the night. Okay. What? We really did just wander into a DLC, didn't we? That's some candy. It sure is. Give me that candy. You. Homemade candy. Thanks, Mr. Zetz. So. Yeah, sure. Thanks. Bye. Alright, I'll go to that. Oh, Gruffle Cake, why did I enter the door? Ah, oh, Tartar Sauce! Hi! Take that treat, no eggs for you. So there'll be no eggs for you, white person. I don't know why this space exists. Who are you? I mean, this is a very strange little distraction that we found ourselves in. I don't know why it's here though. How about you? An imp! Imps are hot, send tweet. More imps! Why isn't this trending on social media? I do appreciate it, I'm sorry. My shade. Aww, no candy for you, buddy. My third mine. But lots. Trade some candy for some eggs so I can start wreaking vengeance. I think that's it. What's this? Oh. You can get candy from them? Well, this opens up a whole new range of things. Gib. Gib. Dark and spooky Halloween night. except it's not, and it isn't. You're so terrifying. I don't want anything in that shop. You fix this barrack over here and we'll get out of there. There's no merc here. Liars. Skeleton liars. Alright, well let's get out of DLC land, I guess. It's been 5 million years and we're trapped in the darkness. Oh no, not the darkness again. Yep, I want to exit the Halloween party. That was creepy but fun! I mean, if you say so, it was really just running around knocking on doors and bothering people. I mean, I guess where's the lie, right? Every fall in Bobbintoff. Okay. Let's come again next time. I mean, if you say so, I don't know what time of year it is. Oh, it is fall. Okay, interesting. Day 21, fall. How long is a year in this world? What sort of calendar are these guys keeping? Wait, if I go back in, is it different now? I'm still wearing my costume, how embarrassing. Why? And why did I buy all this stuff if I was just gonna... to have a mask on. Ooh. My top hat. My leather. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's very far up there. We got a sprite. Yeah. Okay, I can't get up that way. Go around your... Oh! She's like, Ferris is our last talk with a human. This is wonderful. Let's get moving. There's so much more to see and do. Alright, that's your one pun. Get in the bag. Hi, Maggie. Crescent! What are you doing? Wake your sweat for sleep. That's just rude. Since you woke me up, you're now stuck with me. I'll try not to arc up too much. Alright, get in the sack. Fill this sack full of sprites. Swing a sack full of sprites around. Hi. Cozy. Oh, cozy.
Oh.
This person. Which I appreciate your help. Okay, thanks. Greaser hair. Alright. Do cut the top head off. Ah, yes!
Wait. Yes!
Yeah! I trade with you. Gruffle totem. Oh, this guy trades royal coins. Backpack. Ah, I didn't see their suit! Galaxy shampoo. Sold. Oh! The shiniest pointy head. Yes!
Oh.
Lime angels.
Lime angels, guildmaster, the most glorious guild, the Tailor's Guild.
Sure.
So the base of craft, bring me a haberdashery and one cloth. Chosen one.
I'm sure I'm going to get haberdashery from. Must have to create one. Ah, the Hmong. Oh. No, death. I fell into the bug. Five sprites to clear that much murk, right? Yato! Done it. I'm such a good noodle. But yeah, look at my hair! So good in the daylight. Now I need to get back up there. The music in this really reminds me of the music from Ocarina of Time, and that's a... That is a good comparison to have made. Hammer! Yep. Blue shampoo. Nah, we're good with our galaxy hair. Big galaxy brain under our big galaxy hair. Points the way. Oh, it's winter. Okay. Wait, does that mean this is going to be like Crimbus Town now? Hi, friend. Oh no. Okay, Violet, what's a Gruffle's favorite food? A moose. Alright, you know what? Close. Closer. Better. It's not the joke. It's not your best joke ever that you're going to create, but it's certainly better than the one you had last time. What the heck? Oh, right, yeah, this is Taylor Town. Can I make a haberdashery? Something I can craft. Minecraft. Tinker, tailor, soldier, sailor, rich man, poor man, beggar, and blind, and thief. So just buy it from this guy. Just want one. For two. I will trade you. Two flowers. Two flowers. A deal. Tegan Gabardine.
Jigen Gabagin.
That's a name to conjure with, isn't it? Sprites are real. I have a backpack full of them. Look at this bag! Craft a basic tunic. Okay. Well, I already have one. Yes! I am part of the guild. Yes! Have another badge. Yes. Oh, I can make a little jumper. How do I make a jumper? Taylor. Green dye. Twine and some yarn. Yarn. I need fluff. Let's just keep wandering, eh? It's nice, but it wasn't what I was here for. I must still continue on my quest for glue. I'm glad I look fabulous now, at least. Hey, hothead hair. Hey, we got three people watching. Welcome, folks. Very happy to see you. Thank you for choosing to spend some of your time with us here. Playing this silly little game. Forest. We meet again. Alright, into the poop forest. Farty fern, no stinky flowers allowed. I need three moonsilk flowers. Okay, it's really called Farty Fen. How did they come up with a worse name than Poop Forest? Well, if I find any moonsilk flowers, I'll be sure to bring them by. Ah, murk. Clear the murk. Aside! Wood and vines. And that I can collect. This is just picking up quests all over the place. Skyrim style. Completing absolutely none of them because my brain's a little... preoccupied with finding gloom.
Clear the mark.
Oh, another constellation stone. Thanasis, the wise scholar. Oh hey, yarn. I need that. Project. Dang it. I wonder if I found a glue by accident while running around looking for a glue. Sure haven't. Turns out the real glue was not inside us all along. Okay, so the poop forest was a dead end. Ah, keep pressing start. Go that way. Forest. I refuse to call it Farty Fen. This place reminds me of some very similar spaces near to where I grew up in the Moors, Devon. Ah! Yes, I have the sprites to clear this muck. Treasure! Cobblestone. And a spinning wheel. Down with money, it's like a mule with a spinning wheel. Hang it if you notice how you got it, and darn if you notice how to use it. More yarn. Can I make my little jumper yet? Oh, dad, keep pressing the wrong button. I need floof. Find me some floof and some green dye. Do I know how to make green dye? Must do. Mustn't I? Guess not. We're gonna just trade it. I've been doing a whole lot of trading in this game. This muck. The sprites involved. The more I play this game, the more I worry I'm playing it like wrong. But it's fun. Oh! Uh-huh. Faffits have names for each other. Okay, cool. Any other stuff from the song? Oh, we've heard these before. That's a rock fact! The backpack doesn't seem to ever get full. Sprite, attend me. Also haven't found any other farms. Hey, all the murk has been cleared. This. What this? Supposed to me to be king of the mountain. And yet I must continue my quest for glue. Really beautiful, actually. Reminds me of like Heaven's Mouth. Alright, let's continue onward. I'm not sure why we have this task selected. I have no intention of actually doing it. Not yet, anyway. Hey, carry it wet.
Huh?
Grass looks just like fodder. Spotty brown squat easy to find. This is your on the grasslands. It's a sign. Oh. Okay, cool. Oh, grass looks is hibernating in the winter. Good stuff. Alright. Now. Oh, this is the dude that gave me a free pickaxe. I know where we are. Map. I know where we are, immediately looks at map. Gotta be some stuff up here. Ooh. Sprites to cut through it. Can I just walk over top of it? No. I can clear it. Yeah. More murk. 16? No, sir. We do not have that many. Young sprightly creatures. To pick up things before doing some more. 5, 6, ah. This is genuinely relaxing. So this is that carpenter village. I wonder if someone in here has glue for sale. If they do, I'm going to be mad. Oh my god, I can just... Okay, sure.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Nails and two planks. Well, I think I have that. Yes. Hey, oh my god, it was right here this whole frickin' time. Oh, I feel so stupid now. I could have done that at any time. And I know how to make glue. Because this is where you make, this is where you find glue. I'm so stupid. Okay, well. Yeah, take us on your boat, man. Agatha Wood Grain Patch with the ferry.
Ha!
Ha! Alright, let's find out what this Cursed Kingdom is all about. Hobart. Must be nails. I'm so angry at myself. Alright, let's check out these ruins of a cursed kingdom. Kitty? Kitty! Sandy Paw!
Greetings, Sprite Seer. Your path has led you to the Cloud Catcher. Once a towering achievement between people and Sprite Folk, it now holds open a wound across our worlds. This wound, which stands between you and others who seek, is the source of the murk. Search the desert, young Sprite Seer. Find the old man whom time forgot. He shall be your guide and light the path that must be tread. Farewell, Sprite Seer. You still have far to go. Thanks, God!
Old-fashioned tomb raider. Okay, can't go there. Well, can't go that way. Let's see what this wizard has to say. Since we now have to go wandering in the desert for days and fortnights. Ooh, clear murk. Ah, oh, I don't have enough sprites. But I'm about to, hello. Oh. Eva. Tiny pond of murk over here. There's four sprites. We got a sack full of these guys. Hey. Orange shampoo. Alright, let's see if we can free this little sprite. We're gonna try and sunglasses three. Yeah, baby, got cool sunglasses. How's she going? Look. This sprites have cleared the way. Oh, hey!
Show me your commitment. Seems by now make the future go stronger.
Plant 5 trees and then return. Okay. I don't have any tree seeds on me. I'm sure I'll find some. Fullness of time. And the moment is ripe. When the planets align, the stars are right. Ah. Okay, can't cut that tree down. How about this one? Kitty! Kitty! Okay, good, it dropped a seed. I was really worried for a second that I just deforested this place. Oh, hey, Carrie. Huh. Fennec horn and city with a cube of each. Huh. 32 muscles in each ear. I guess they must hibernate during winter because I don't see any fennec horns of any description around here. Yes, yes, we've got the story to tell. Time to listen to every traveller who comes wandering past. I have a well to fix. Some of this is the water, our nearest supply is stuck behind some murk. Forgot a way to clear the murk, or everyone's gonna get real thirsty. I could probably do that. Some little sprightly friends. Gonna cut down your tree, okay? Seed. I didn't just cut down your tree and not replace it. Bye. There's some worms. Ew. Oh no, they're like pillbugs. Interesting. There'll be light. Up through the caves. Well, well, well. There was nothing in these caves except disappointment and dead ends. Aha! No, there was more! Yep. Curses. Well. Akuna Oasis! What a wonderful place! Very interesting decoration. I did hear that. What about you? Maggie! How you doing, love? Good to see you here. None of these boxes belong to somebody, can't just smash them. Aha! Clear the well! I like that the general conceit of this game is that you're trying to make the world just a little bit nicer. Leave everywhere a little better than you found it. That's a cause near and dear to my heart there. Okay, can I clear it? Nope. I hear a kitty in there. Hey, can I clear this one? Woo! Yeah, baby, got cool sunglasses. Okay, there's a wall up there, good to know. Hey! Yep, it sure is. I'm getting the sack. Swiggy swag, get in the bag. Got 13 sprites. Let's go find the whistle duples. Tell them that we cleared the well. So we can start trading. Hi. Coins! Can I give you this worth 5 coins? This hat. Mask. Traveler slacks, canvas rucksack. Perfect. Phil, but we can't just go around saying hump to people we meet. Catch them out of light, that's just milk throughout the land. Okay. Alright, I can bring you Clark Edge parts. Arcadian ice, spare parts, clam catcher sails. Alright, well that's the quest that we can follow here. Oops. Did I make glue? What I need? Oh, excellent. Alright, let's go do this quest that I've been trying to do forever. The ferryman. Oh, ferryman. Should be able to clear that now, right? Yes, 13. Not for some, lucky for me. Boom. So a little different what you asked. With different skills and dreams, and so can we with each other and start to work together. Our kids need to make their own paths as well. Look what they made while working together. Hooray. But what did they make?
Oh.
Alright. I guess. Right. Not a mason, I don't know how to build stone arches. Apparently I'm a carpenter now. So I can carpent. Carpentate. It's going to send me to sleep. Farm! Yes! Finally, we've had a spot to put a second farm. Hey, hey, look at this! We can make a home here. It's clean and perfect. Stone and a spinning wheel. Oh, hang on. Let's put that over here. One cloth from one fluff. Alright. And now what? Yes, now we need to make something. Beams, tiles, planks, and carpenter's kit. Two beams. See the way of it. Two of the tiles. What a warning to you, we may end up cutting this episode short because I do not feel so great today. I do apologize for that, but I will make it up to you by doing a short stream either tomorrow or Tuesday. We'll go to the first break mark, but yeah, I just want to let you know that I'm really not feeling well. I do apologize for that. We'll see how we go. Oh, is that Violet? No, it's Carrie. Hey, Carrie. We got the nice Squamble's cat purple vomit. Oh, just like rats. Perfect. Snows are wild. Okay, good to know. Actually, I think rats can burp, I just don't think they can vomit. I know for a fact rats can't throw up, which is why emetic poisons will kill them. Because, like, they don't have a way to get it out of their body. Okay, I found the Great White North. Fluff cow. Right up! It's a big doggy bear! I'm big doggy bear. So cute. Flame shampoo. Found some ice and snow. Oh, milk. For it, let's do it. Boom. Yeah. Decorated egg. A Fabergé egg. Fabergé egg. are you? You have a teeny tiny head. Oh, that's your tail. Oh! Warm milk? That's strange. Constellation statue. Who are you? Freya, the Lonely Knight. Ah. I hear a kitty. I'm coming for you, kitty. Don't worry. Save the kitty. Snowy milk. Oh, Aliora. Aliora. What do you mean, Primrose Oil? There's a path up the mountain back here, good to know. Kitty! Ah, kitty. Clear the mountain. Tree plots. Ah, my farm. Okay, well. Back up then. Is there not like some sort of village on this cliff? I thought there might be. I guess might is the operative word there. Feels like there could be, or should be. City of Mountain People. No, that goes down to the bottom end. This is a sheer mountain in all directions with like some places that you might be able to get to. If you come in from a certain angle. I feel like I've been lied to a little bit. Plant. Yeah, come here. Giant fire kitty. Look at it like meh. Meh. Ooh. This. Hey, we have the sprites. Let's go ahead and clear it. Yay! Interior zones. Kitty! Kitty! Snowy long tail. Ah. The sprites of 1312. Oh, kitty. Five more to go. Hey. Wow, this is interesting. So glowy. It's like the heart of the mountain. Is this the Arkenstone? Must protect from dwarves. Uh oh. Nighttime. This is when the dwarves could strike. Or the bakers! Oh! I hear noises of industry. Ah! Took thousands of years for that stalactite to grow. Good job, me. Cinderton! Hello. Kind of books he says, like, I don't know. Hey. Romance novels. Okay, your jokes are getting better. They're still not great. What are you trade for? Pretty much everything, it seems, right? My friend. Constructors Guild. Hey, stone, bricks, mortar, and ingots. Nice. Yep. Build me a castle. Alright, well, I have all of those things. I need an iron ingot. Can I make one? Can. Or coal and constructor's kit. I did it. Yes! Can I use that to build garden plots? For the badge. Sturdy large animal pen. Small animal pen. Hey Maggie. Stone fence. Sturdy Photoshop. Huh. One coal for five sticks. Cool. Yep. I mean, that's how you make charcoal, not coal. Okay. Keystone, nice. Mortar, nice. Stone arch, nice. start Kavinsky to open the door, okay. Alright, well I found the mason's construction zone. So now I can construct stone things. Can I keep going higher up the mountain? I can. Three mining spots. Yeah, I can do that. Yeah. Kitty? Kitty! Clear this murk. A tree plot. I have no seeds. Open chest. Is this a summit? Can I not go any higher than this? Guess not. I guess the top of this mountain is a gigantic, like, stone point, so there's not really anywhere I could stand on it. Still, I kind of wanted to get to the top of the magic. Top of the magic? Top of the mountain. Sage Stone. Get ourselves a fast travel point set up. Seems like a good idea, a good plan to me. Jokes. Bloody hell. What's that mineral seam? I know I saw one back here. I didn't touch. I guess we may have to continue this one tomorrow or Tuesday or maybe not till Wednesday because we've reached about our breakpoint and I'll be honest guys, I am really not feeling good. Oh, here we are. Seam. Oh, it's empty. So I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode here. Again, I'm really sorry for the short one. Alright, let's finish the sage stone. I don't like it when they look behind themselves like that. Spray. Some of my friends, but then I found the spot and slept for a bit. Worked out because you found my friends for me. Oh, wonderful. See, get in the bag.
Put the pixie in the fucking bag. Lime Mountain rides the shoe puff.
Rides the shoe puff? Stone.
The path is opened.
Alright, y'all, it's gonna have to do it. Thank you so much for coming with me today. We will continue this. I will make a slot Tuesday night so we can continue this. So usual time, 6:30 Mountain. Have a great night all, and I will see you then. Take care.